An image is being shared on social media with the claim that it shows MRI, magnetic resonance imaging capture, of a burst of oxytocin generated in the baby's brain out of a chemical reaction when the mother kissed the baby. We ran the image through reverse image search and found a similar image in an article published by the Smithsonian Magazine in 2015. And the author of the article is Rebecca Sachs, a cognitive neuroscientist at the MIT. In the article, Rebecca Sachs writes, this particular MR image, though was not made for diagnostic purposes, not even really for science, no one to my knowledge had ever made an MR image of a mother and a child. The MRI in the article does not have color spots as shown in the posted image. In a series of tweets made in 2019, Rebecca has explained about this image. She tweeted, in answer to all the controversies in tweeting this weekend, the activations are real fMRI results of hemodynamic responses while looking at a movie of faces compared to the movie of scenes. They really are from that baby. She concluded by saying they have nothing to do with oxytocin, hormones, kissing or breastfeeding. Since this MRI of hemodynamic responses while looking at movie of faces compared to the movie of scenes, this post is fake.
When you come across a piece of news that seems too ridiculous to be true, don't leave things to doubt. Run searches on Google and Yandex and weigh out the true and false of the situation for yourself by looking at the facts. But first of all, before you hit that forward button, pause.